Mrs. Moore, this is Charles. Apparently, I must have gotten drunk or something, because the last few days... Am I working tonight?
You quit, Charles.
I quit?
Yes, you insulted Harry, and he hired someone else.
Oh, but I mean... Look, I'm really sorry. Could you apologize, please, to your husband for whatever I...
I always liked you, Charles. Goodbye.
Yeah, I...
played Reese's tape on the phone to a linguist guy. He's coming down.
Yeah? Freeland.
Said it sounded Mideastern.